Regina. How's Philip?
Quit the small talk, Humphrey. Give me the pages.
Oh, that's gonna be tough since I already messengered the only hard copy to Graydon's assistant at home.
What? No one wants to read your vomit draft. Why didn't you let me give you my notes first?
Because you're not my editor.
I am your everything. Don't you think I know exactly what's going on here? You started this chapter over the summer skewering Serena, and then you moved in with her and you decided to write a sniveling Valentine and hope she would fall madly in love with you.
From the beginning, my goal with this book was to tell the truth. And I haven't strayed from that, so I'm sorry if you're upset, but you're just gonna have to wait for the chapter to go online tonight.
Philip, get me the home address of Graydon Carter's assistant.
Hey, I was just thinking about you.
You were? Well, I'm still grocery shopping. I think I may have overdone it a little.
Who doesn't love leftovers? I'm guessing that means everybody's in.
Yeah, they are.
Oh my God, Serena.
Hey, let me call you back.
Serena, hi.
Hi.
Well, seeing you is the first thing I've been thankful for in weeks. I owe you an apology.
Chuck, wake up. Seriously, Chuck, wake up. Bruce Kaplan is dead.
The guy was a two-bit crook. Who cares?
You should. I just got off the phone with his secretary. Apparently, Bruce died only a few days after our last meeting. He fell off the Bass Enterprises yacht.
Is there a point to this sob story?
Your father probably figured out that it was Bruce who tipped us off to the microfilm and the painting. Do you honestly think that Bart had nothing to do with his death?
Even if he did, I promise you, he covered his tracks or destroyed the evidence or had Lily do it for him. Now get out of my room.
Seems like Bass is basking in his misery. Looks like I'm not the only one who goes into hiding on Thanksgiving.
Yep.
Step aside. Are you deaf? I said move it, Buster.
I'm sorry, Miss Waldorf, but Mr. Bass gave us specific instructions. You're no longer welcome at the Empire.
And this year's best dish is going to be served by yours truly.